Good morning, everyone. Hope you enjoy school from home. I am Rama Mehta, your coordinator. Today, we are going to revise numbers 0 to 4, which you had already done in our previous videos. So, let's revise the numbers. Which number is this? This is 0. Show me your face like this. For 0, show. Very good. Now, which number is this? 1. 1. 1 finger. Show me your 1 finger. Very good. Which number is this? 2. Show me your 2 fingers. Very good. Which number is this? 3. Now, show me your 3 fingers. Very nice. Now, which number is this? 4. 4 numbers. So, today we'll learn a new concept, that is after and before. You know, what is after? After kya hota hai? Baad mein. Yani, which comes next. Or before? Before ka matlab? Pehle. So, let's learn this concept with an activity.
For this activity, we have some guests with us. So, let us meet our guests. Mickey Mouse, Minnie Mouse, Chota Bheem, and Donald Duck. Now, we will learn the concept of after. After. अरे अभी तो बताया था आफ्टर का मतलब. आफ्टर मतलब बाद में. और who comes next. So now let us start. मिकी माउस के बाद में कौन खड़ा है? मिनी माउस. Who is standing after मिकी माउस? मिनी माउस. Who is standing after मिनी माउस? छोटा भीम. Who is standing after Chota Bheem? Tell me fast. Donald Duck. Yes, you are right. So, I hope the concept of after is clear to you. Now, we will learn the concept of before. And for that, we will start our line from Donald Duck. Before matlab pehle. So, जल्दी से बताओ कि डोनाल्ड डक से पहले कौन खड़ा है? छोटा भीम. यानी छोटा भीम इज स्टैंडिंग बिफोर डोनाल्ड डक. मिनी माउस इज स्टैंडिंग बिफोर छोटा भीम. मिकी माउस इज स्टैंडिंग बिफोर मिनी माउस. वेरी गुड. आई होप दैट द कंसेप्ट ऑफ बिफोर एंड आफ्टर इज क्लियर टू यू. और इफ नॉट, सो लेट अस लर्न दिस विद एंड वन मोर एक्टिविटी for your clarity.
Now for this activity, I have 3 books of different colors. One of yellow, red and blue. 3 colors na? Yellow, red and blue. And we start from this side. First yellow, second is red and third is blue. Now you tell me which book is this? Which color book this? This is red color book. Now, which color is before red color? Yellow. Before red color? Yellow. And after red color is blue. I hope now you clear this concept. What is before and what is after? Now, parents, आपने बच्चों को कैसे सिखाना है after और before का concept? आपने ये कुछ नंबर्स के फ्लैश कार्ड्स बच्चे के सामने रखने हैं एंड यू पिक वन फ्लैश कार्ड एंड कीप इट अवे एंड आस्क योर चाइल्ड, बेटा विच नंबर इज दिस? दिस इज 2 नंबर. नाउ यू टेल मी विच नंबर कम्स बिफोर 2. चाइल्ड विल पिक फ्लैश कार्ड ऑफ 1 एंड पुट हियर. 1. Very good. Now tell me which number comes after 2? It is 3. So in this way, you make this concept easier for the little Vivekians. Parents, आप इसको numbers line के through भी करा सकते हैं. Numbers line में आपने एक line draw करनी है और जो जो numbers बच्चे को आते हैं जैसे 0, 1, 2, 3 और 4 वो draw करने हैं और फिर बच्चे से पूछना है कि which number comes after 2 that is 3 and which number comes before 2 is 1. This way you can teach our little Vivekians the concept of after and before in a fun way. So the learning objectives of this what come after concept is a child is able to learn the sequence of the numbers. It also helps the child to compare the numbers which help them for ascending and descending order in the higher classes. They also learn the concept of successor and predecessors in the higher classes and they also easily understand number line concepts in their higher classes. I hope parents, aapko ye video achha laga hoga. Thank you. Have a nice day.